My name is Jaden Lane. I'm the National Account Executive for Dwyer Instruments Test Equipment Portfolio.
Hello, my name is Val Kessler, and I am a Product Manager for Dwyer Instruments.
Hi, my name is Katie Singer, and I'm a Product Marketing Associate at Dwyer Instruments.
Hi, my name is Angela, and I'm a Territory Manager with Dwyer Instruments.
In the beginning, I really wasn't sure exactly what I wanted to do, but I did know I wanted to make a positive difference, not only in my life, but in others as well. And I really felt that engineering would allow me to do that by giving me the critical problem-solving skills necessary to do whatever I wanted to do to make that positive difference.
When I was really young, I was interested in math in school, and I was really fortunate that I had parents who supported my interest in math and in reading. My dad was a structural engineer, so he would always take time to point out different structures around me, trusses and bridges. And my mom always inspired me to read, so I remember reading a lot of stories with strong female characters who were courageous in pursuing what they were interested in and standing up for what they believed in.
I took a couple classes in high school and middle school, and they kind of focused on like how Mythbusters was and problem solving and using your technical skills. And I noticed myself really looking forward to those classes.
My favorite part about my job is that I get to work with so many different job functions throughout Dwyer. I get a really holistic view of our company this way, and I also get a good view of our industry at large.
There's something to be said about taking a product from concept to creation and growing it to maturity. And in that, also working with some pretty amazing groups and teams.
If you have any part of you that thinks that you want to pursue the field of engineering or that you think you could be an engineer, you gotta go for it. It'll be the best and most rewarding thing you do.
To be open to the different challenges and opportunities that'll be presented to you. Be willing to take on projects and you'll learn a lot.
Put the time in, invest in yourself, and after that, the possibilities are endless.
Make yourself heard. Don't let anyone pass over you just because you're a woman in this field. You have a voice just like everyone else, and it should be listened to. And you have something really wonderful to contribute to the world, and you should have that chance to use your knowledge. So you got this.
Happy Women in Engineering Day.
Happy Women in Engineering Day.
Happy Women in Engineering Day.
Happy Women in Engineering Day.